If you've ever been working in PowerPoint and gone to insert a picture, and this has happened, this design ideas pane has popped up and you thought, oh, why does that thing keep popping up? And you just want to work with your picture without this pane interrupting your workflow. Well, you are not alone. Some people find the designer pane very annoying. Well, if you are one of those few people who find this pane annoying, don't worry, you can turn that feature in PowerPoint off. To turn the designer pane off, simply go up to your file menu in PowerPoint, all the way down to options. From here in the PowerPoint options window, halfway down this general tab, you'll see a section for PowerPoint Designer. And here is this checkbox, automatically show me design ideas. This is the section that controls PowerPoint Designer, and by default, it is checked. Clearing this checkbox will turn off those automatic suggestions from PowerPoint Designer. With that checked off, anytime you insert a picture in PowerPoint, let me clear this again, paste it again, ta-da! That PowerPoint Design section or pane off to the right will no longer appear. Now, if I ever do want to use PowerPoint Designer, I will manually have to use it. I will have to go to that design tab and manually click on design ideas to launch that pane. So now PowerPoint Designer will no longer interrupt my workflow, annoying me with those design ideas if I don't want it to. And that is how you turn that off by default. So if you found this video helpful, please like it, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.